celebrating International Day of Yoga on 21st June every year. Right from the start, this Yoga Day is being celebrated internationally. But this time, we are doing some program to reach to that International Day of Yoga celebration. We had also started a very regular program every day in the morning. In this hall itself, students, scholars, and teachers join for yoga program. We plan a talk rightly, because yoga is also a form of philosophy, and I think there cannot be any better person than Professor Ramkar to talk on the philosophical basis of yoga. And then there will be some slide presentations by Shantanu Bhattacharya. I only wish that there should have been more listeners.
But I believe after Patanjali Maharshi, if anybody has done good service to yoga, I believe Baba Ramdev has done excellent service. I'll give you an introduction to, since it's a conceptual one, and give you a couple of techniques how it was done in ancient way. There are so many changes of late. The time, the location, but then we have an instructor with us, Shantanuji, who is excellent. He's a good instructor in yoga. Last 1.5 years, every day morning, we do have a class here. I was very regular until recent times. I do continue. It's long back in 1990 that I attended yoga classes somewhere in Hyderabad, and it continues with me. And many of you are good practitioners of yoga, therefore you are here. So, in the next 15 minutes, 18 minutes or so, that whatever time that I have, I'll give you an introduction to the classical text. So that you know, the general yoga behavior of the pranayama and the yoga asanas, you do know this. There are several asanas, pranayama. This text is the basis for all that we talk today. Patanjali's Yoga Sutras. Postures. One of the postures is seated in a yogic posture. That is supposed to be the very beginnings of the Rigvedic period. A yogic posture you come across. Then you have this 2nd century BC roughly, the Patanjali Yoga Sutras, the beginning. You will get the framework for the yoga today, what all you see across India, across the world, you get the framework from here. It's a 4 chapters, 4 padas, 4 chapters of the yogic literature. I recommend, since it's a workshop, I recommend all of you buy this one. Futuristically, Ramakrishna Mission, excellent publication by Swami Prabhupada's translation. And you will get all the sutras in original Sanskrit and then the comment. It's a very comprehensive text on yoga. First chapter deals with what is called as Samadhi Pada. Samadhi, it talks about the very aim of yoga. Yoga being the Samadhi, being the aim of yoga. And then the second part speaks about the practices in yoga. The third part speaks about the powers that this mind has got, or the kind of powers that we can generate with this mind. Nothing abnormal, nothing extraordinary, nothing supernatural. It's supposed to be a very natural behavior of the mind, how far it can reach. And then the fourth is about the liberation part of it. Probably it doesn't suit us now. We can stick to the first 3 chapters. Liberation will take care of itself. Sessions on yoga. Second sutra is Yoga Chitta Vritti Nirodha. This definition is different from the Bhagavad Gita definition. Bhagavad Gita yoga is a karma yoga. Bhagavad Gita yoga is a bhakti yoga, jnana yoga, so many raja yoga. This definition of Patanjali is different. It's a departure. So what that actually wants to say is Chitta Vritti Nirodha, second sutra. The whole aim of this text and the whole aim of yoga is Chitta, internal organ. So therefore, the ability for the students, particularly the ability of concentration, the ability to stay focused, the ability to pay attention. I mean, we can keep talking and talking, but again I come back to the one line which I wanted to bring through this 20 minutes talk today was that I in my study over the years, a couple of decades of study of the yoga, I felt it's the kind of awareness that one has to bring into our activities, our external actions, awareness of this body subject, awareness of the mind subject, awareness of prana as the subject.
Positive thoughts, ease, pain, clarity.
Six. তোমার জন্য কমলের জন্য খুব ভালো ব্যায়াম পুষ্টি রিল্যাক্স এটা আমাদের পেটে টর্পি ম্যাপ এগুলো কমানোর জন্য এই আয়টা খুব ভালো উপকার সর্বাঙ্গ করার পরই আমরা মৎস্যাসন করবো